Hey, what's going on, everyone? Popo Joe here once again with another edition of Scum Island. Yes, that's right. We're going to be scumming it. We're flying high. We're checking our little pot plants out. And probably doing a little bit of looting until Star Citizen gets done. Once Star Citizen gets done, while it's free until the 30th, we're going to jump over there and see what it's all about. So stay tuned. Stream will be starting shortly. And yeehaw. Let's get some loot, kill some zombies, and have some fun. Yeah, there we are. Last time we left, my plane accidentally flipped upside freaking down. It sucked. But I got it right side up again. And I already have me some lockpicks in my hand, some screwdrivers. And we're going to attempt, if it's still here. Actually, I don't see it no more. It's not there no more. Let's see. Oh my god, what the hell is wrong with my map? My map didn't load right. What? Yeah, there's no loot container there no more. God dang it. That sucks. Oh well, I was gonna fly to a drop, but I don't see it, so let's just go loot the airport. Why not? Alright, I always hit spacebar, of course. That should break. And you only need to go about maybe 2-3 clicks. You don't want to go too fast until the ascent starts lifting up about 30. Hit the S. It should start lifting up. Come on, lift up. No! Oh my god, it took my freaking wing right off. How the heck? That is insane. Vehicle damage is supposed to be off. I took the wing right off. Oh well. My plane. It was nice showing you. Yeah, I came in. What do you think, Henry? I'd say, son.
What the? Okay, I'll let Sue know and just. Yeah, that's strange. Okay. Yeah, that definitely looks like the damage is on.
Wow. I hit my flag. I nipped the flag and it took the freaking wing off.
Did you get everything out of it? Yeah.
Yeah. The only thing was a lock.
Okay. I'll definitely let Sue know when she's done dealing with what she's dealing with there, and we'll look into this. Thanks for letting us know, Bobo.
Hey, that's what I'm here for, testing and breaking shit. Yeehaw.
Good job, because even I didn't think this was possible.
Oh, well.
And just in case you say, when she didn't hit any water or anything, you just hit your base, or?
Yeah, just this flag, I clipped it and then spun around and smacked into the building.
Okay, interesting. Yeah, definitely some testing will have to happen here. Thank you.
Unless maybe because I hit the flag, but still.
That shouldn't make a difference, but yeah, that's rather strange, yeah.
Let's see. Hey, kids. Well, hey. Just got a little nice little fire going there. We'll have to call Fire Marshal Bill. But in the meantime, I guess I'm gonna go look for another plane. And plus, my freaking map's still down. Do I got any food on me? Any food? No food. No food for you. But while I'm here, since I gotta take a nice little walk to the airport now, let's host all our little chat, which we got our server. There's the IP address to come on in and play. It is a PvE only server. That means no lock picking, no smashing flags, blah blah blah. Vehicle damage is supposed to be off, however I just proved it's not. So I don't know if there's an issue with G Portal or unless it's just an issue with me and the load since my map's off. So it could be on my end. Maybe my character didn't load in right. Let's see here. What else do I want? Oh, I need their Discord. That is the Discord for Razor's Edge. I do have my own Discord. However, since I'm affiliated with Razor's Edge, that's pretty much the only server I play on, unless if I'm feeling in a PvP mode. Then I'll either go into either Boom Boom Room 3.0, or I will check out the Australian server, which is Face Rolls. Face Rolls Murder Inc. But that's not too often that I feel like I'm in a mood for a fight. I normally just like kicking the shit out of the zombies. So we'll come over here to the airport, find another plane. No big deal. I am flying blind here a little. I don't even think my indicator's moving. Oh, there's a zombie. Shh. There's a zombie in his natural habitat. Let's sneak up on him. Machete. still didn't die. Fall over. Play dead. Good boy. Alright. I'll keep walking this way. By the way, in case you didn't know... Hey! Get off me! Sneak up on a guy like that. Come on. You wanna fight? I'll give you a fucking fight. Oof. Yeah, get up. Get up, you little punk. Fucking puta. That's right. Lay dead. Fucking zombie. Alright. Let's take care of my boo-boo. I have a boo-boo. I might as well just use these crappy rags. We'll use that last crappy rag. Alright, so, you like the content? Please like, follow, or subscribe depending on which way you're viewing me. I am currently streaming on both YouTube and Twitch right now. I'm looking at trying to get affiliate. I have almost half of the viewers I need. And then, of course, the next goal is to have an average of 3 viewers. So that's pretty much that. I am involved with DIXPER now. So you can buy some crates and send out some lovely little jump scares. Link. There it is. There's my DIXPER. Go ahead in there. Buy some crates. Scare the shit out of me. Who knows? You just might. It's one of them days today. There is one special box right now. It's labeled the Realm. I was doing some testing. I wanted to see if it would actually work for that old 1996 game. Yeah, it crashed the game, plus the whole server crashed on their end. So I'm going to have to retest and see if it will even work for them. But, you can gladly click on that package called The Realm. And there is about 235 different skills all set up, ready to go. And I'm new to DIXPER, so God only knows what you'll grab. Could be fun. Oh, I hear a plane. Oh, another zombie. Hi, zombie. Oh, you thought you did? Oh, you did get me that time. Oh, twice. What the hell? Yo. Get the hell out of here. We're gonna bleed a little bit. I like seeing the blood go down the screen. If you're in here, I only have one monitor right now. So just throw a little high in there, you know, let me know you're here. Tell me to go piss off, whatever, don't matter. There we go. Fix my boo-boo. No more boo-boo. As of right now, we have 8 players online, you probably just saw. We do have a bot system here. It's sponsored by Zypher Tech. The bot, for each day you log in consecutively, will give you free bot coins. And we do also have a lottery system that goes off. I'm also a proud member of Team Twitch and Twitter Military Streamers. Go ahead and check out the rest of my fellow streamers on the military side of the house. We're comprised of either veterans, disabled veterans, or... holy shit, more zombies are coming. What you want? You want that? Okay. How about that? How about this? Oh, here comes Sue. Hey, watch where you... Watch that sword, lady. So, do you like what happened to my plane?
Oh, I heard it running. I heard it running back there, but I didn't see it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's burning up against the side of my house.
Oh, really?
Yes, I just clipped the flag just enough, and it knocked the whole half of the wing off on the right side. So then it ended up spinning around into the house, and it exploded.
What?
Yeah. The plane. Vehicle damage is on for somehow. Either that, or I didn't load in right, and maybe I should just log out and log back in, because my map's not showing either. It's all white.
Yeah, if it's all white, you're going to want to log out and in, because vehicles will take damage, because it's not really... It's half-ass filtering you into the game.
I'm a half-load.
They're talking about me. What?
Alright, so I'm gonna stay here then. I'll log out quick and I'll log back in.
Okay.
Then maybe I'll go home and see if the plane is fixed or if I have to go get another one. Alright, no worries.
All right.
Okay, kitties. We're going to log out real quick. Log back in. Ah, black screen of death. No, psych. Give me 1 minute. It won't take long. She was even here. Who's here hanging out with me? Doesn't want to chat. Ah, Sinikin. I see you, Sin. You can't hide from me. What's up, my friend? Wonder how many times it's going to take to load. Normally, for some reason, Scum, it always fails on the first load. And I'll come back in and I'll be stripped down to my underwear. And then I'll go to click multiplay again and connect. And then it'll finally load.
Thank you.
wonder if the devs ever fixed the curse suit yet. I haven't seen any patch notes yet, so it might be on some kind of holiday as well. Alright. There's the right server. We will continue. Watch. Don't ever hit new character or you're going to start over. You're going to lose all your gear. You're going to lose your base. You're going to lose access to your flag, your doors, everything. It's a pain in the ass. Come on, puppy. Load for Johnny. You can do it. Like, I could see if I actually had a problem. I mean, I am doing a lot of shit right now. You figure I have this stream going. I'm streaming to both Twitch and YouTube. I have Star Citizen doing its little update in the background. And I still have 60 FPS. Not a bad little machine for building it myself. Oh, and of course, I think I still have a Discord running in the background. Yep. Let me try. Scummy, stop doing this to me. Load. Scum. Come on, Scum. Oh, there it goes finally. Went down to 1 FPS. Ah, see what I said? Always does it. Stress me down to my freaking underwear. That is some nice tattoos, though, they did on them. Alright, let's try this again. Connect. Continue. And now it should load really quick. Come on, chop chop. Load. Loader, I won't be able to get another plane. I only have 3 gigs left on Store Citizen. There it goes. 1 FPS. Are you gonna load this time? I hear the little froggies and tree frogs and everything else chirping. Oh, 75 FPS. What? 70, 79, 65. Wow. Frames are all over the place right now. Wow, still tries to load in. Come on. Come on, puppy. Hi, puppy. By the time you get off straight, Machete. Alright, so I guess I gotta walk back to my house. Hey, we got a map again. Hot dog. Oh my god. Yeah, today was a little bit of a crappy day. Been trying to load that Star Citizen in here. I just didn't have enough hard space left. So, I wasted about 3 hours of my day today trying to repair a hard drive that hit the floor by accident. 8 terabyte hard drive. To have all my music on, and somehow it lost the whole formatting. Came up that it was raw data instead, so all the music that was on went poof. So now I have to redo that whole drive, which I kind of have that done now.
Easy.
Format it anyway.
This wound will open up.
Yeah, I know your wound will open up. Shut up, you big crybaby. What the hell is that? There's a bunker by my house? What? Yeah. No, I went the wrong way. I'm already at the airport. Son of a bitch. I gotta turn around. Damn it. Damn it, Bobby! Let's see here. So I want to go mostly south. Southeast should work. Yeah, southeast. So this way. Let's go. Run. Run, damn you. Until you start crying. Oh, my boo-boo. Owie. Owie, my boo-boo. So does anybody want to see what this DIXPER will be like? Let's pop a DIXPER. Why not? Oh, yep. My frame rate is now up to unstable now. It started off good. Says keyframe interval too high, unstable. Everybody's been having problems with Twitch. I don't understand it. So far, I haven't gotten kicked in the middle of a stream. Knock on wood. But I know a bunch of other people. They would be in midstream. Whole freaking stream would just shut right down and crash. It's been like this for about 2-3 days now, as far as I know. What's going on, guys? We got another live viewer here. Come on in, chat if you'd like, lurk if you'd like, but please kindly send me a follow. Let's see what kind of DIXPER I can pull on myself. Doop, doop, doop. I think I have some already here ready to go. I have green filter, red filter, alien visit. How about we'll check out an alien. I'm offline. What? I am not offline. Oh, wait. Yes, I am. Hold on there, kitties. I did not bring DIXPER up. Give me 1 minute. Ooh. DIXPER, 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 let's go, let's go. Using DIXPER with a game, let's see if I'll actually find it for a change. Come on, DIXPER, be nice to me. Oh? Why did you switch screens? Did you actually load? Hey, you synced up successfully. That a boy. Nice. You're all right, DIXPER. All right. Turn back on my lovely camera so you can see my ugly ass fucking mug. There you go. There's that freaking old ass. DIXPER, I can tell you right now, ignore chat because he is going to go off and chat his ass off like every 3 freaking minutes. But let's go in here. We're gonna send me an alien. You know why? I don't know. Why not? Ah! So there you go. That's DIXPER. And I just had an alien baby come visit me. Oh, and now I got an alien zombie coming after me. Ah, oh, there he is. What's up there, Coolio? Get out of here. I'm on a mission. I'm on a mission to see if this plane's still dead. So yeah, in case you've never seen DIXPER before, it's a way that you can troll the streamer. You can buy a crate. It'll be basically miscellaneous skills. It could be nighttime view, make the streamer's view seem like he's underwater, do jump scares. Just a nice way to interact with the streamer and the community. I should be pretty close to base, yeah. Still southeast. Don't do that. There's nobody around. Southeast. Here we go. DIXPER is also another nice way for a streamer to earn extra money as well, because we get a percentage of the crates that are bought. And it's a little bit easier to get partner with DIXPER than with Twitch or any of the actual streaming platforms. Depending on what's going on, there's various challenges the streamer can do. I believe Phasmophobia has some challenges, League of Legends, there's one other game, I believe. And as the streamer completes the challenges, he gains DIXPER points, and after so many points, he will reach affiliate. I believe it's 500 points for affiliate, and then 1,000 points for partner. I think it's only 1,000. Either 1,000 or 5,000 points for partner. Hola, puppy. Come to daddy. Attaboy. Oh, bye-bye. Another. What's with all these zombies hanging out on my lawn? Yo, you're scumming up my place. You know that? What if I wanted to sell? You're lowering my property value. Get the fuck going. Yeah, you. Oh, look at that. Right through him. Twice. Get out of here. Yo. Just fall over and die. Don't be a drama queen. Just die. Get out of here. Honey, I'm home.
Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Boogie, boogie. Say what?
Wow. So Henry tried to duplicate what you did, but he couldn't get it to... I guess he brought our plane over here. And I can't get that plane to show up in my inventory to delete it.
Yeah. Well, the server, when the server resets, it'll go poof.
Well, usually it would go poof before that, but I'm going to have to go into drone mode, I think, to get the ID of this plane. I'll do it now and then delete it. You got friends over by your wall over there.
More friends? So
just be careful.
Are you over here trying to steal my pot? Get out of my farm. This is my crop. Yep, there they are. What's up? Ooh. Yo, what's up? Wasabi. Yeah, I have no freaking idea. Like you said, though, the map was white for me. So probably when I clipped that flag, the vehicle damage was on for me at that moment.
Well, the same thing happened to Sarge before. Remember, he was saying his vehicle took damage and I had to get him a repair kit.
So that was about 3 weeks ago. That's
about
right.
A month. Yeah. Yeah. So when your map goes white, it doesn't properly load you into the server, and I guess the server settings for vehicle damage don't take effect. So if ever you see a white screen, stop what you're doing, re-log, and make sure that your map goes to normal.
All right, so blue screens, white screens, and black screens are no bueno.
Henry's going into drone mode to come over here and help us delete this. And then once it's gone, I'll just get you a new plane. Unless a new one populates after we destroy this one. A new one hasn't populated. Oh. Oh, I could have put that in. Okay, do you got it already? Perfect, I could have done that for you, though. Yay, thank you. Woot woot, thank you.
Woohoo!
You're welcome.
Hi, beep beep!
How do I do this? Oh, there it is.
Alibaba is here to rule the world!
Popo with his foot up on the chest, looking all authoritative.
Let's see. What kind of actions do I got? There we go. Hey, a plane.
Just gotta make sure next time if you see a white map that you land the plane right away very cautiously and relock.
Let's see. I think I have a lock here somewhere. I have lots of kilts. I know one of these should have a lock. Oh, my hat. I don't have my hat on. I get the helmet on. Forget it. I knew I had a lock somewhere. There it is. And I think I'm going to make the plane private for now. All right. Let's fly this baby. One, two. Get it to turn around. Nope. Not turning my grass. Dang it. Oh, the lottery starting again soon. Yay, lottery. Oh, I'm playing. Attaboy. Let go of that. Coast a bit. Hit this again. Skin some more. No, 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 no. I want you to turn. I'm playing. Go backwards? Yeah, that's a boy. That's a good little puppy. Backwards for daddy. Yes. No. Oh, I can't get the hell out of my base, there's something wrong. 1, 2, 3. Fine. Get up. Why are you not lifting up? Right at that freaking spot where it won't go backwards, won't go forward. Man, you're a pain in my balls. Nudge backwards. Hopefully I got enough room. Just wanna spin it around more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Not want to turn tonight. Shit, do ya? That's right. I'm on enough of the hill. Oh, you're gonna piss me off tonight, game. I don't want to go forward, I want to go backward. Let me go backward, no? Ah, you suck. Okay. You want to be an asshole? Why is this fucking brake not working tonight? don't know if I'm gonna get out of here. Royal, see you next Tuesday, the plane. One hour into the game and we haven't done shit. Let my body go hungry and thirsty. I have any water? No, I don't have any water left. Over here. Drink some fucking water. Oh, my blood pressure. The rudder, which is Q. It's turning a little at least. Backwards. No, of course not. Why should I do that? What the pickle? And not a sweet pickles either. Pretty close to the wall. Yeah. Pack it up some more. God, it's like playing fucking inchworm. Nudge backwards. What do I got? Fuck it. Roll time. just wedged it in there even better. Oh, scum devs. How about you guys? Yeah, I'm right next to the fucking well. My best bet would be to just fucking try to nudge it out of here. Get off my fucking planner already. Oh, that'll work. Maybe. I don't know how well it will work because the one wing's on top of the planner. Let's just do the nudge. I don't know. I have all this fucking room in here and it's still not enough to freaking launch this plane. I mean, if it keeps being a pain in the ass, I just take it back to the airport and leave it there. I just fly him around there when I want to fly. It's not like I don't have the skills in freaking flying. I'm a freaking advanced in flying already. So it should not be this fucking difficult to get it out of this base. I fucking love it. Fucking chip breaks. I'm right on the fucking tree, of course. Get the fuck off the cock-sucking trees already. And hence the reason why this is 18-plus channel. Once my fuse is lit, I lose my filter. Spin. Fucking go. Brakes. Are you gonna fucking stop? Goddamn flag again. I will be right back in a little bit. believe Star Citizen finished. So, since I am pretty much pissed off at trying to fly a plane tonight, I think we are going to switch really quick. I'm going to leave DIXPER up, even with Star Citizen. This will be my first playthrough. I haven't tried it at all yet. Let me just go into Twitch really quick and switch what we're doing. There you go, Star Citizen. I still have this stupid ass unstable with the stream. So hopefully it works. And Star Citizen just closed on me. So give me a minute. I need to grab that. It is doing a quick little patch. Hopefully it doesn't get too loud. DIXPER's flipping out now. Cheering on. Let's see if it actually picks it up. Thank you. I don't understand why it closed out on me. Give me a little bit more. Our citizen is in the middle of patching. We should be up shortly. This will be my first playthrough. Welcome to those coming in. Hopefully the stream is stable enough. It's not laggy. A lot of people are complaining about Twitch right now. Just been really stupid for a bunch of people for the past 2-3 days now. Okay, we have a game. We're in, it's loading. Yay. See if I could fly a spaceship better than an airplane. Hey, Sue. Yeah, I want to check this out while it's free. And, I don't know. It's, it messed with me now. Believe me, that plane messed with me enough. I was starting to sound like a trucker. And it won't be for long. This game is only free until the 30th. I just want to see what all the hype's about, if it's worth buying or not. Waiting for game. Actual game. You'll never mess with me, Sue. I love you to death. You're one of the best server owners I've met. I don't know if it's going to capture this game or not. Oh, it's still trying to load. First load-in is always the hardest, as we even notice with Scum, because every time I do my first load-in, Scum does not load. It always gives me a fail. You're welcome, Sue. Camera detected. Enable F. I have no clue. Should we say yes? We'll say yes. Why not? Yeah, gotta give me a little bit till it finishes loading in. It's the first load in, so it's gonna be a bit wonky. Sue, your name is gold for some reason in my chat. It's like I made you a visitor or something. Different. Not sure why your name's coming up gold like that. First time I've seen a gold name. Hey, we're in the game. Well, at least the chat overlay works in here. I can see chat. Yeah, maybe. Could be. Could be because you were the first follower. Did DIXPER? Oh, well, we're loading into the main menu now. That cloud, all the pretty stars, so sparkly. To unlock your friends list, select a primary residence in your system universe. Should I be like Henry and play a girl? I can't do it. Alright, let's see. It's not too bad. I guess I gotta do it except for each one. Good enough, whatever. Babbage. Alright, guess we gotta do a tutorial. Oh, we can go back to the character. There we go. Apply skin. Thank you. sure. Are you serious? I can't. Well, hopefully extreme, because I have no clue now. I lost the chat overlay. I can't even bring up the Windows button. I did set it to any full screen application, so hopefully this will work. New Beverage is a luxurious city with top class and amenities. Domed open spaces designed to inspire the creativity and productivity of the cutting-edge companies and tech firms drawn here by Microtech's innovative spirit. Yeah, this is definitely going to be a learning curve for me. Hopefully once it gets done freaking loading, I can bring up some options to not play in full screen mode. Because I have no clue if I'm actually still streaming or not, or anything. I'm flying blind! Oh no! Actually, I just figured it out. I can cheat. Let me go on my phone here. Oh my God. This drive is so slow. So if this game's actually any decent and I like it, I'm definitely gonna have to put it on a faster drive. Why does it say I'm offline? It says I still have 4 viewers. It says I'm still supposedly live. Yeah, you can see it. Yay. Can't see my camera though. Oh my God. Why are you taking so long to load? Yeah, looks like my pretty picture is not showing. That's alright. should know what the hell I look like by now. Unfortunately, on my phone, I don't know if I can have the chat or not. I never, hardly ever use the phone to check stuff. But while I'm here messing around, and waiting, this loading, you can go ahead on my Twitch and click my about page. There's a ton of information on there now. There's information on Razor's Edge. You can click on that, get into their Discord. It also has the IP address for Scum for Razor's Edge. What else is on there? There's how to play the Realm Online, go on to realmserver.com, create yourself an account, and pick which one you want to do. If you want to do the free version, you're going to do the Pets Grove, and download that client. If you want to do the subscription, which is a new updated version they just released on the 24th, then you want to pick Mabone's Gamble. I can't believe we're still sitting here loading. Ugh. This is why, kids, you want to buy an SSD. Unfortunately, this right now is on a 8 terabit little external drive. This was my music drive that accidentally hit the freaking floor. And I just ended up having to reformat tonight. So, that's that. My other drives don't have enough room. And basically, with my other drives not having enough room, I had to put it on this. And it's USB 3.0, so it's slow as shit. I think for Christmas I'm going to get a bigger SSD card in my my motherboard. I think that'll be my Christmas present to myself. Get a nice 5 terabit one if they even have them that high yet. And then, you know, certain games, especially games that I'm going to be streaming, will go on there. Oh, finally, thank the gods. Alright, what do we got going on here? Exit to bed. Get up, boy. Alright, so crouch is left control. A pit menu. What? Press the left bracket to accept. Sure. Journal. Press F1 to access the glass, then select the journal from the bottom and the icons. Oh, it's a little fancy watch. Yay. Alright, I guess this is the journal. Yep. Oh, it tells you your heart rate. And it's still loading stuff. You can actually hear it in the background skipping. So we're gonna hang out here for a little bit, let it catch up. Yeah, it's still lagging a little. Alright, looks a little better. I sent the journal. Welcome to the verse. Welcome to Star Citizen. You have just stepped 930 years into the future where humanity is spread across the stars. Blah, blah, blah. Well, many humans spend their lives never leaving their home world. Currently, we're on New Babbage, on Microtag, fourth planet in Phantom Station. Planet's our own. Okay. Alright, we understand all that. Alright. Oh, we gotta eat and drink some stuff. Still a gunner seat open for bounties if anyone's. Yeah, no. I still gotta try to figure out how to walk with my feet here. I normally don't do first person view. Try to crouch. Left control. Oh, I'm stuck in the bed. Come on, get up. Get up out of the bed. Let me out. I understand about freaking F drink, but I need to get the hell out of this god dang bed. So there's the chat. Most games has a jump. Like, seriously, there's no jump. On foot. There we go. Space is supposed to be jump. Left control is supposed to be crouch. X is supposed to be prone. Let's try this again. Why am I in global chat? Get out of global chat. Wow, today is not my fucking day for anything else. Like, I no clue. I think they could use some help with their little tutorial here, because it'd be nice if I could figure out how the fuck to get out of the bed. I mean, I can't do anything. I can't hit X to go prone. I can't do the left control to crouch. Thank you. guy's not doing nothing. No. Primary objectives. Exit your bed. Well, that would be nice. I can exit my bed. Let's try that now. Oh, what a trucker. Why are you showing me that again? Blah, blah, blah. Collected that for a journal. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Eat, drink, stay. Drink. I don't think you drank. Okay, you're eating. we crash. All over trying to grab a helmet. You've got to be kidding me. Yeah, I have a funny feeling we freaking crashed already. I don't know if it's because this drive is too slow. Yeah. The process is not doing shit. Obviously, it is good that this game is free for me to try, because if it's going to run like this, I just saved myself $40. Because obviously I'm not going to be able to run it to with the settings I have right now. There's no way. So I guess we're shifting gears again. There's no way I can play like this. Nope. I'm gonna have to try to put it on a different drive. Let's see. What do we want to do now? We don't want to close stream yet. Really do need more followers. I do need more views to boost my numbers. So hopefully one day soon I can hit affiliate. We can test. Since I'm in a mood anyway. Really don't want to go back to Scum. So, let's edit this once again. Rough and slow. On my current drive. So, off. Yeah, it looks like a cool game, but right now it's not even remotely playable on my machine. a little bit of this. I'll see if DIXPER actually will link up with it. See if we can get it to crash again like the other night. Should be interesting. We'll go ahead. We're going to go to... is the updated version of the old 1996 Here Is the Realm. I guess we play my again. This is Scum Chilling. There's a bunch of other changes. If you see here at the teleport guy, there is only 3 towns we can go to in just this really small area. There's a level cap of 100 levels right now. And I am going to test in chat, you want to say hi or anything, go ahead, throw out a follow. Appreciate it. And for those of you that are leaving, not able to do this, I am sorry. Thank you. not in this mode. If I do it in desktop mode, that just chatting stream, it'll probably work. The whole purpose of just the boring part. Going through all this inventory shit. See what we can get rid of. Get rid of that bardic. What else do we want to do? We want to dun, 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 dun. Thank you. So this actually brings me to potluck gaming. Different server, you're gonna have issues. It's not gonna work. So, if you want to play the free version, make sure you do Depeche Grove. If you want to subscription one, download the server. You're gonna get install files from a Bones Gamble. When you load in, make sure you pick. One of the biggest pet peeves in my no way of just clicking on it. Unlike the old days. I Excuse me. Your stats or certain thresholds, requirements, you know, to be able to equip or use certain items, which I think is important. There's too many wizards walking around in the old days with freaking wraith swords or magic shit. does help me want to go to sleep. I... Skills I have proficient in longsword only. I only have the first level acrobatics, which is basically going to help your dodge, or if you have a thrower, it helps you move around the screen more. That way you're like, what was that saying? Move like a butterfly. Three, I can hit proficient, so that'd be a level 2. Round 5 or 6, I should be able to hit expert level in something, one of those skills. Maybe it's like 10 or 11 in order to hit master, which would be a level 4. The highest level, I believe, is 5. If they kept it the same. That's right, they did change this. So any items that are really good are going to be color-coded now. So I got a green ring. We're going to take all. That ring should be pretty decent. Could be a ring of regeneration. You're going back all the way to 1996 and seemed like they had a rough idea about certain things. Don't get me wrong. Still to this day remember us chanting down. Some people lost a lot of gold or items. I will be right back. We'll be right back. this kind of a pro tip in this game. When you sit here in a combat cloud, nobody can jump in, nobody can steal anything from you. Without logging out. What's going on? Welcome to the chat. Mana pull now. Before I had to heal a bunch, and so my mana was all the way down to like 23. Instead of exiting the combat screen, since my health's down, I'm going to do my cast. That way I can, when I exit, if there happens anything around, I don't get jumped and killed. So I'll go ahead and do some casting. Thank you. once you reach a certain level, though, you happen to die. You don't get a lot of experience.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. so classic version of Sierra's email. It's like a 1996 version. I'm to tell you right now, this phone to play in. Yeah, they weren't accurate. They really did not know what the hell they were talking about. The realm is still very much alive for the past 27 years. If you look at the game right now, $1,000 for beast. Alright, all. Good night. See you tomorrow. Popo Joe.